depressed. He was trying to suppress his desire to prey, and everyone thought the jaguar had become emotional and decided not to prey on him. But the arrival of the hyena interrupted his thoughts, so he quickly took him by the neck to the top of the tree. Do you think he did that to eat him or to protect it from predation by a hyena?